If you're feeling distressed cause your date is a mess and you're going as mad as a hatter, cause you really want P to reflect reality, that's when normality matters. When you've been up for days in a statistical haze, you're tired and emotionally shattered. You don't want to be fooled by your confidence intervals, that's when normality matters. If your life has got skew and you're wondering what to do cause you feel like your brain has been battered, if your sample is small, then remember the rule, that's when normality matters. If the scores you collect are distributional wrecks, remember, this doesn't matter. Cause for CIs and Ps you need normality of the sampling distribution of the parameter.